right, everybody. Here's Becca. And we're at Ringling Brothers Bottom and Belly Circus. Circus Extreme. And, nobody's really going to stop us from going from anywhere we want, because there's nobody here. But it doesn't even matter, because we got the best view in the house, because if we're close, yeah. But here, we got the fountain drinks over here, and, yeah. So, babe, you want to say anything to the camera while we're here? Okay, yeah. She's kind of preoccupied, and we're at Sun National Bank Center. And that is Bottom and Belly Circus, folks. You guys have a great day. Good luck.
It's like I'm watching it with my own eyes, actually.
I know.
Did you also make this on my phone? My phone's good though. I can zoom in closer. Look. It's not that quality. It's like 480 when zoomed in. The Egyptian woman too?
Probably.
So they go all off the world like this. It's gonna be a little shaky, so.
Yeah.
That's what we're working on. I'm only taking a little video at a time.
Yeah.
How close I got.
Yeah.
You said it's about 2 or 3 hours?
Yeah.
I think more towards 3. Hour and a half, intermission, hour and a half.
Yeah.
If so, that's going to be a great show. Then that's when we'll get more water. You have such a stable hand. I hand like shit.
I
know, I'm just saying.
I don't care if it's shaking.
As long as we have video that we can hear. If I stand up for it?
No, I don't.
Okay. Look, because I was going to... My phone picked it up. I remember, babe, my phone has auto shading.
No, if I have my tablet, I could film the entire
thing in one
show.
Shot.
The entire show.
In one sitting?
Yeah.
Or in two parts because it breaks off.
Huh?
In two parts because it breaks
yeah.
off. Then you can upload
sure.
right
yeah.
to YouTube.
Okay.
We'll do that for the next show or like
yes.
Disney on Ice.
Yes,
Disney on Ice, 1 o'clock showing, so make sure you... I'm going to try and take a day off for that. Okay? We're going to a lot more shows, because this is how I want, like... I can't... Because here's how I believe it, right? I want to make sure you have the most fun you ever have. Is that the end?
Yeah.
Okay. Walking backwards. I can't get him focused. There we go. One wrong move and those things could go into the crowd. I'm having a video shot. Enjoy. Oh yeah, I got good quality right here. It gets out of focus sometimes, so I apologize. You mean Cannonball?
I can take screenshots while filming too. I got a screenshot right as she was jumping out. Yeah, because I can look.
You look? I can take a screenshot live.
I'm taking video, babe.
Okay.
That's something that needs to be on video. I can't get them in frame. They're too... Yeah, I got it. Never mind.
There's an acrobat.
Yeah. My bottle right there on the floor on the left. Okay, cool. Keep it over there. Thank you. I love this. This is the best freaking day I've ever... One of the best days besides New Year's and meeting you. Top 10. Ever. I'm doing a very good job. I'm trying to keep up with them, but they're so fast. Like, it's like they have nothing on them. I'm not gonna film the whole thing, I just wanna film the song. Really big guys. Those are the kind of guys that outside you don't want to mess with.
I have it!
mermaids and the freaking thing. Such a good camera quality. Our camera quality is so good right now. I'm following his rotation. I'm watching him live while I'm filming. It's perfect. You never know what could go wrong.
I know. You said, why would I do?
Have it on screen. I'm gonna film this whole part. Thank you. see you that well. The Ringling Brothers, Barnum & Bailey Circus. We were basically in the club area. It was a really good show. Becca is in the bathroom right now. Just wanted to say that this is a great show. This is fantastic. Top-notch show. And yeah, we'll see y'all later.